This is a Tempo News Break. Today's news headlines. Haiti lone Caribbean nation to win IDB Energy Innovation Contest. Study says devaluation of Barbados dollar will not support economic growth. Competing ISPs come together to improve internet service in St. Lucia. Talks between Obama and CARICOM leaders to focus on energy and security. Darren Bravo to set up Trinidad Youth Cricket Academy. This has been a Tempo News Break. Stay tuned to Tempo or visit www.gottempo.com for more news updates.